also run by CFP. And the purpose of professional and career development, we also run different programs like ACS, Activation, whereby we focus on students' personal brand. To make the students a good marketable graduate, OCLC also
मैंने अपलोड कर देनी है आपकी वीडियो अभी मेरे चैनल ये वो हमारे लोहरी बॉयज हैं लोहरी बॉयज इधर देखिएगा लोहरी बॉयज
Thank you. पर लम्स कर गई, मेरा भी गिफ्ट नहीं आया था।
Assalamualaikum. Thank you so much, our panelists, to join us today. I'd like to introduce everyone on the panel that we have. There's Mr. Asif Afzal. He's the Chief Operating Officer of Odyssey Solutions. Asif is a strategic thinker, and he has more than 18 years of diverse experience in managing timeless and borderless local and international teams in multiple industries. He's a philanthropist. Currently, his role is also of a co-founder of Tech Titans Pakistan. We also have Umar Abdul Rahman, who's the business development manager at Lucky Core Chemicals, which is formerly ICI Pakistan, or officially called ICI Pakistan. He has around 4.5 years of experience in mostly B2B areas. And he's a bachelor's from NAMS and MBA from NAMS. Then we have Ms. Soha Khan. She's the head of HR and Hiko. Hiko is, I think, everybody's favorite reserved right in Pakistan. And he has at least 10 past years she has been working in this area for some time now.